Now, what is the sifa? What is the description of how do we pray Salat al-Janazah? Salat al-Janazah is a salat that is, does not involve ruku' or sujood. So you're just standing. No ruku', no sujood. Okay? And it involved of four takbirat. Four takbirat. Okay? Four takbirat. Now, the first, so the first one is part of the takbirat. The first one is takbirat al-Ihram. Okay? And that's the only one you raise your hands with. Or the only one you raise your hands with. So after that, you don't have to raise your hands. Okay? And that's according to Sheikh Al-Albani. Okay? Because he said, وَلَمْ أَجْدُ فِي السُّنَّةِ مَا يَدُلُّ عَلَى مَشْرُوعِيَةِ رَفْعِ فِي الْيَدِينِ غَيْرِ تَكْبِيرَةِ الْأُولَى. يعني Al-Albani, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with him. He said, I did not see in the sunnah anything that suggests that one should raise their hands beyond the first takbira. Okay, after the first takbira, what do we do? We just recite Surah Al-Fatiha. Simple. We recite Surah Al-Fatiha. Okay, and then after that, then you do the second takbira, Allahu Akbar. Okay, after the second takbira, what do? We say As-Salah Al-Ibrahimiyyah. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina ala Muhammad, kama sallaita ala Ibrahim, wa barik ala Muhammad, kama sallaita ala Ibrahim, bil-alamin, innaka Hamidun Majid. Same thing, same salat. Salat Ibrahimiyyah that we know, that we say at the end of the salah. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad kama sallaita ala Ibrahim wa ala Ibrahim wa barik ala Muhammad wa ala Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa ala Ibrahim bil alamin innaka Hamidun Majid. So the same thing. Okay, now this is after the second takbira. After the third takbira is that you make dua for the deceased person. Allahumma, and there are, yani, the issue here is open, you know. The issue here is open. There is no, yeah, the set du'a that you should say. There is some narration. We're going to go through them now. The Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, but there is, it's open. Yeah, Prophet Muhammad. Yeah, but the most important aspect here is sincerity, that you become sincere if making du'a to him, because yeah, this is a du'a that you would help him. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, إذا صليت على الميت فأخلص له الدعاء. If you pray on the deceased, be sincere in your du'a. Yeah, because he would need it. Yeah, and he's indeed would need. He would be benefit. Yeah, imagine if, yeah, if 100 people or 200 people making a du'a for the brother or sister. Yeah, it's wallahi, it's we would want that if we were the deceased people. So make du'a for them. Be sincere. Ask them that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would forgive them. Ask them that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would make it easier for them. Ask them that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would give them a better. يعني, but turn them to a better place. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to elevate their status. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to give them al-firdaws al-a'la. Ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to erase their sins. Okay. So, yeah, and some of the du'a ad'iya, Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, yeah, this is a du'a that Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam used to say. Allahumma ighfir lahu warhamhu, oh Allah, forgive him and have mercy on him. Wa'afi anhum, wa'afihi wa'afi anhum, and give him, يعني, and erase his sins, you know. وَكْرِمْ مَنْزِلْ نُزُلَهُ and elevate and his status, وَوَسِّعْ مَدْخَلَهُ and widen his entry to Jannah, وَغْسِلْهُ بِالْمَاءِ وَالثَّلْجِ وَالْبَرَدْ and wash him out of sins with water and snow, يعني, with water and snow, وَنَقِّهِ مِنَ الْخَطَايَا كَمَا يُنَقَّى الثَّوْبُ الْأَبْيَضُ مِنَ الدَّنَسِ and erase him from sins just like you would cleanse a white cloth from sin, from any from any dirt. وَبْدِلْهُ دَارًا خَيْرًا مِنْ دَارِهِ, oh Allah, exchange him with a place better than the place he had in this dunya, you know. وَأَهْلًا خَيْرًا مِنْ أَهْلِهِ, and a family better than the family he had in this dunya. وَزَوْجًا خَيْرًا مِنْ زَوْجِهِ, and a wife or that is better than what, or a husband better than the one he has in dunya. وَأَدْخُلْهُ الْجَنَّةِ, oh Allah, make him enter Jannah. وَعِذْهُ مِنْ عَذَابِ النَّارِ, oh Allah, for, you know, protect him from the punishment of the grave, you know, and etc. So this is the du'a that was ma'thur, that was said by Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Now, so again, yeah, and the last takbira is you make du'a for the general Muslims, you know, and then after that, يعني you would make one taslima, salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah, and is that. So in review, four takbirat. After first takbirah is takbirat al-ihram, you say salat surah al-fatiha. Second takbirah is salat ibrahimiyyah. Third takbirah, dua for the deceased. and for takbira, you make dua for the general, for all of the Muslims, and then you would say, went to sleep, salamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. Okay?